Hamlet as a tragic play attracts us. Why? Because his tragedy is exceptional. Did you ever think who you are? And did you ever think that is your life at the mercy of the fate? Or you can do something on your behalf too to change or alter your life actions and the directions? And did you ever feel lonely? Did you ever feel that the world is a dirty place, not worthy of living? And did some thoughts, negative thoughts of committing suicide came to you? Much agonized and aggrieved by this dirty world and people surrounded by you? And did you ever feel that appearances are deceptive? Did you ever feel that the knowledge shared by other creatures outside human beings can be trusted, like gods and supernatural creatures? And if somebody physically, mentally harms you, did you ever feel to take revenge? Is forgiveness better or taking revenge better? And did you ever think duniya ke syan de lae charyae pe jo dhong kan zaruri hai? And did you ever feel that state is doing justice with you? Government is, the people in government cabinet are the right kinds of people? Did you ever feel that your rulers are sincere? They do not have a dual face? And did you ever feel your blood relations cheat you in the name of politics and state and rule and government? And if somebody cheats you, should we still continue to love? If somebody cheats you and we, and did you ever feel that the world is a prison house? And did you ever feel that self-complacency is better than suicide? If you failed all these questions, then you all are Hamlet. Because Hamlet was going through such questions after the death of his father. Such was the tragedy of this tragic hero.